It's a poem from the moon. Neil Armstrong walking on my face. Buzz Aldrin walking on my face. And the third one is the spaceman walking on my face. All on the surfaces. And they're looking at all the stuff the moon has got to offer. Yeah. When you are the moon, the best for you can be is a full moon. And then a half moon is alright. But the full moon is the finest moon. And like three quarters, no one gives a shit about him. When does he come? 2 days into the calendar month is useless. Full moon, and the moon, and the main moon. It's so wonderfully pretty. You know how to post anything for you. We could have each other for cream tea. We could have each other for cream. We could curl up by the fire and sleep for a while. It's the perfect thing, it's the grooviest dream. When you are the moon, there is a person that people say is the sun. I saw the sun once, and it came past me really fast. And it was called the eclipse. And it came past, but as it came past, I licked his back. He don't know I licked his back, all on his yellow suit. On the moon, I saw a man looking at me, yes, with his eyes. And then he picked up a tube, and he looked in the tube.
Zacznijmy od pompek. Jedna na początek. Prosta pompeczka, jedna linia w ciele. I jedziemy. Raz. I dwa. A co to ma być? Dupka do góry, dupka do góry. Widać, że święta były.
Pierwsza równa legła. Kolana wyprostowane, miednica podwinięta. I jeden pliję. I góra. Ale prosty kolana, co ci na beczce chowali. Wydłuż palce, to w spożywczaku jesteś, że reklamówki nosisz?
No to może troszkę szybciej. Krok w przód, obrót w dół do pompki. Przejdźcie do trójkąta i chodzimy do koła. Chodzimy do koła.
It's okay, though you're mistaken. Looking for love amongst the fragments of shattered human pottery. Gravitating towards empty, bottomless vessels. Locking yourself in with the rabid dog that is popular dogma. That it, that deflowers, devours you and calls it. Nothing anybody with good common sense would take seriously. Scars you from the inside out, then unabashedly prostrate your well-oiled non-fiction for all the world to strip your bones and suck out the regenerative marrow in a friendly kind of way. Either you have forgotten or you have never known your original purpose. Roots reach to the angelic, shines in the eyes of those that behold pure souls. The eyes scan only the surface of the treasure. The real gold lies buried deep within the chest. You can make it back to peace. Though the author of confusion pushes and peddles false images of who you should be, you ain't gotta take it, that spell, you can break it, because you can make it back to peace. You were never meant to idolize the false doctrines of monsters. Flesh fogs the brain, eyes bloodshot from the inner and outer spiritual war you stepped into since birth. You can make it back to peace. Even though you feel that the world never will, but still, you can make it back to peace. I lie back and lounge in the positive. My vibe is obvious, my mental spot madness miles away and mingles it before it motivates more mayhem. Looking for love in all the wrong places, in too many faces, in deep pockets, in fat bank accounts, in those with careers you consider aces. But that got you in exactly the hole you're rotting in now. With every fiber of your being, you yearn for that warm, fuzzy feeling. Yet once you find it, your reasoning becomes suspended. You can't comprehend it, you condescend it. Hold it at bay, arm's length a while before destroying it. This is the flaw, the human scar. But scars can be healed. You can make it back to peace. Monsters can be demystified and seen as the little naughty nothings they truly are. Prizes and fall, though every path leading there is different. I guess I'll meet you there. Love is attainable and sustainable.